two railway trains, one 400 feet long and the other 200 feet long, ran on parallel rails. It was found that when they went in opposite directions, they passed each other in 5 seconds. But when they ran in the same direction, the faster train would pass the other in 15 seconds. Assuming that each train ran with a uniform velocity, what is the rate per hour at which each train ran?